Floorball, a poorly known type of hockey. What was the reason for the floorball enthusiasts to bring it to the convention? And how were people inspired to join the game? In our report. They're not part of the Olympic family, but this is a question of time. Today, the General Assembly of the Association of IOC-recognized international sports federations went through the results of 2014 and discussed their plans for 2015. The SportAccord Council meeting was held today in Sochi. The meeting took place at the Olympic Park. SportAccord President Marius Wizer led the meeting. A number of general work questions at the convention and the SportAccord organization as a whole were discussed. Tomorrow is the official opening ceremony of the SportAccord convention. However, a discussion among members have already begun. The Association of IOC, recognized international sports federations, was the first one to have their council meeting. ARIS counts 35 international sports federations, such as chess and karate. The officials expect the convention to be an important platform for sharing experiences for all members.
The mission is very simple and clear: to spend a very open, constructive week with all our members and try to share the good and the best practices and try to learn from each other how to continuously improve and develop our sport.
Participants discussed their plans for the convention and some organizational matters. All the members recognized they had a really good start to a busy but interesting and profitable week. Today, ARIS assists non-Olympic sports to increase social recognition and support and help them take part in future games. When we hear hockey associated with Gretzky or Ovechkin, people from Northern Europe might remember bendy, a type of hockey with a ball. Some might know grass hockey. Since the 1970s, fans of the most popular winter game began demonstrating their hockey stick skills indoor on hard surface. That's how the floorball game was born. The young sport is still fighting for recognition. Nevertheless, in Scandinavia, it is well known. Hundreds of thousands of people, up to 18,000, gathered together for matches. However, in Russia, the number of fans of this game is not enough to fill an entire stadium. The main goal for the Russian Floorball Federation, while taking part in the SportAccord convention, is to attract the attention of those who do not have their favorite kind of sport devised yet. This goal might be achieved soon. The most popular spot among all of the exhibition, just today, was the traditional hockey court, where people were given the opportunity to play by the easy rules.
We are in big need for media attention, but the main goal for us here is to introduce floorball to the south of Russia.
The photos you can see in our exhibition show that children from Sochi and Krasnodar region really like our kind of sport, and some of them will probably join floorball teams in the future. The main subject of the General Assembly of the ARIS on the first day of the International SportAccord Convention were the results of 2014. New members work on the extension of the program of the Olympic Games and cooperation with the International Olympic Committee. These are the last year achievements. This year plans were approved in the meeting. To follow the tradition, the president of the IOC, Thomas Bach, delivered a speech in the Assembly. In his speech, the Olympic Movement chief paid special attention to the importance of such meetings for development of sports on our planet.
A lot of inspiration, small sports and big sports, we can learn from each other, and yes, it helps to know from each other, to learn from each other.